got a live one, bro.
Don't worry, Captain. I'll have us on the ground before you say lickety split.
Hang fire. I'm redirecting for a better landing spot.
We don't need a landing spot. Not with me flying this thing.
Dang it, Gigi. You know we can't understand you when you're not in human form.
Sorry, Captain. I was just saying, I didn't think we were going to make this one.
Shapeshifters.
The quest is engaged, Admiral X-Gay.
Commander Nate, we need to engage the lockbreak now.
We're about to kick off some dust.
Yeehaw!
Pull into your hats and dig into your spurs. This is going to be a bumpy landing.
Jeepers, that was a close one.
You gave us a bit of a scare there, Chris. Even Tex was worried for a bit. Ain't that right, Tex?
Good boy, Tex. Now y'all go out there and bring me something good.
Captain, as said before, this could be a very dangerous mission. I advise the utmost caution.
If Vernon's readings are correct, it's possible that the Capsule of Doom is somewhere out there. Ain't that right, Bernie?
Beep, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep. Yes, it's correct.
The Capsule of Doom. We're doomed.
Don't get your feathers ruffled, peanut butter.
Commander's right. I want everyone to treat this like a regular scouting mission.
You heard the captain. No need to be skittish, y'all.
My keyboard neighbor has the same data as Bernie. There's a very high chance that the Capsule of Doom is located somewhere on this planet. If you do find it, make sure to bring it right quick. It's important we remember it is extremely dangerous. We ought to make sure it doesn't end up in the wrong hands.
You heard, Smarty. As usual, the fate of the galaxy relies on us.
We won't let you down, Captain.
Yes, we won't let you down.
You coming, Peanut Butter? Suit yourself.
Let's find some tractors, y'all.
My super rays are ready to beam us down.
See you soon, folks.
Come on, folks, gather round. Let's all share what we found today.
Deputy, we just found out that Outlaw Band is closer to finding the Capsule of Doom than we thought.
The sheriff's already angry that we lost in the last time. Sheriff!
Deputy,
we were just discussing the status of the Capsule of Doom.
Yeah, I heard your mom from B-Dad. Once again, you've lost track of the capsule. And once again, it could slip through our cockroach hands.
We didn't mean to lose it, Sheriff.
We didn't do it. It was Floyd's fault. He's always...
Don't argue with me. It's a good thing. I bet you on you knuckleheads messing this up. and put a tracker on their mouths. We're not on their tail as we speak.
If you don't mind me asking, Sheriff, what are we going to do with the capsule when we find it?
I'm not sure yet, but what I do know is that thing is more volatile than a two-headed horse. One false move could mean the end of us.
The prophecy!
The capsule of doom will end existence as we know it.
Eek!
That's why we need to get our cockroach hands on it and get some real law and order around here.
Feeling about this, Captain.
They've been gone for about an hour. Even Tex is worried about it. Isn't that right?
Captain, they're back.
And it looks like they've got a real big cargo.
Ram them in!
On it, Captain.
Look like your finger Majinga is right, Smarty.
Look what we found.
Whoppy! The capsule of doom.
I got a hankering to get away from that thing as fast as I can.
Sure looks fearsome, don't it?
It would be very bad if the capsule was open.
Don't worry, we'll keep it safe.
Now those pesky varmints will never be able to lay their evil cockroach hands on it.
We'll beat those lily-livered vermin this Sunday.
Captain?
Those yellow-bellied roaches don't stand a chance!
This enthusiasm is infectious, but unwarranted.
These little roaches are going down.
Everybody, quit your jubilee and look out the window!
The varmints are headed for us right now.
To your battle station, folks. Now!
On it. We'll have them turning tails in a jiffy.
I hate battle stations.
Those varmints don't stand a chance.
I'm not going out there. There's roaches out there.
Gigi, you know we can't understand you.
Sorry, Captain. I was just saying, it don't look too good out there.
Gigi's right. The odds of us winning are extremely low, says my keyboardinator.
Come on, everyone. Pull it together.
Yes. Pull it together.
Commanding Officer Nate is right. We've never run from roaches before.
Grab your weapons, folks. It's time to give these roaches one heck of a fight.
Meet again, Farman.
We meet again, outlaws.
undergarments or else.
I think it's time for you to surrender, Commander.
We never cut and run before, and we're not starting now.
Ha, 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 ha.
No!
Give us the castle, and we'll let the flea bag go.
Never.
Now hold on, Chris. That there, that's Tex, and he's one of us, and we're not leaving anywhere without him.
That's right. Tex is one of us. Give him the capsule.
But...
You heard what she said. Just do it!
Yes, sir.
Oh, no! It's tipping! Crash! Crack!
Well, I'll be. It's empty.
And we're still alive.
Alive, alive, alive.
Yippee.
Now hold on. What's that?
That's just some old piece of paper.
No, I think it's a letter addressing the planet Eorz.
Eorz? Never heard of that. Give me that.
Now hold on. I may have heard something like that in my studies. It was populated by a strange kind of race called humans, I think.
Humans? That sounds scary.
Malarkey, there ain't no such thing.
If you don't mind, I'd be most curious to read that.
Why, of course, Marty. Here you are.
To whoever finds this time capsule, we have filled it with the most precious thing we possess, knowledge. We humans spent many years at war with each other. We could not accept each other's differences, and so we were doomed to repeat the same destructive cycle of conflict again and again. Finally, after much time had passed in this way, we were able to see the error of our ways and come to peace with each other. As we write this, we ready ourselves to leave our home planet of Eir and venture into new territory as this one. We leave this message to you in the hopes that you will not waste as much time as we did in conflict. Put down your weapons, both physical and mental, and learn to love each other, no matter how different you are.
You crying, Floyd?
What? No.
So everything we collect, all the treasure we find, it's from these humans? The ones who don't want us to fight no more?
No fighting? Golly, that would be an end to existence as we know it.
But it would be the beginning of a better existence. Aren't you all tired of fighting all the time?
I agree. It's high time we put down our weapons. Isn't that right, Rooney?
That is correct.
If we team up, we can discover more galaxy.
And we could use some of your roach technology to boost our fly time.
I'd sure like to get my hands on one of them their ships.
I guess we could come to peace and we could form an alliance?
So cute. A cockroach cowboy alliance. Never thought I'd see the day.
What do you say, Sheriff? Will you shake your cockroach hand on that?
I guess I will shake my cockroach hand on that. I guess I will.